Hello and welcome to Sri Lanka's number one sports hub, the Papare.com. We are live from the Racecourse International Stadium for this Defence Services football tournament. The first one of which from the women's category. It's Sri Lanka Air Force taking on Sri Lanka Navy. As we kick things off, it will be Navy who will be attacking from right to left on your screen. We've had a lot of rain throughout this last couple of days. Quite a lot of heavy rain. But today it has been rather good. The sun is out. But there will be some softness underfoot. As Navy now attacking from the right. It's Arandi Lianage who is tackled, brought down. Here's Praveena. Her cross is cleared away. Still Arandi is down, but Air Force keeps on attacking. And they have taken the lead inside the first 2 minutes. It's KK Viranga who scored the opener. As you can see, right near the Sri Lanka Air Force penalty box, it's Randi Lianage who is down, injured. She got injured in that build-up play. But Air Force would be mightily happy scoring inside the first 2 minutes of play. Looks like quite a nasty injury. As we can see, there were signs of asking for a stretcher. A big blow early on for Navy. If Arandi Lianage has to be substituted. For now, Navy will have to play with just 10. And an opportunity for Air Force to take full advantage of that extra player. Here's Stephanie Das trying to find Praveena. Intercepted. Tushani Madhushika. Navy trying to keep possession of the ball. And it'll be up to Tushani Madhushika. Sri Lanka midfielder wearing the number 12 jersey. To make things happen for the Sailors. They are forcing their white and light blue kit. Once again, that pass intercepted. Tushani. Finds Goodwill again. The Navy has a host of Sri Lanka players. In fact, almost 7 or 8 in the starting 11 for them. As Navy makes that change to replace the injured former Sri Lanka skipper Erandilianage. So it'll be SM Ratnayaka who comes on to replace Rilianage. And the first yellow card of the game goes to MK Godavilage as well.
So it'll be SM Ratnayaka.
Free kick to Air Force. Low ball. Going straight at goal, not finding the target. Navy trying to build play from the back. Nearly getting caught out. foul. This time on the Navy player. Free kick over the defense, comfortably taken by the goalkeeper. Once again, Navy not looking comfortable at all, playing from the back. The intention is good. But the execution has much to be desired. Stephanie Das, the brilliant cross into the box. An opportunity. Here's Praveena. She has to find support. Stephanie Das once again. A shot blocked away. Praveena does well to win that ball back. Still in attack. Tushani Madhushika. Air Force gets position back. A reckless tackle. And the Navy gets free kick in front of the goal. Good opportunity here for the Sailors to find that equalizer. Stephanie Das. A left-footed curler could possibly go to the right corner, looking for the goal. It was a looping ball rather than having any power. Ball goes out, throw in for Navy. Throwing down the line in search of Das. Wonderfully done by Pereira. The fed blocked. Foul committed by Das, and the free kick goes in favor of Air Force. Navy, as expected, keeping position and attacking. Air Force looking to slow things down, as they should. Leading by a goal to nil against the much more experienced and star-studded Navy side, Tushani Madhushika. All over the defense. Too much on it for Pravina Pereira to run onto. Yes, Stephanie. Down on the left. Another good cross. Defense able to clear. But time and time again, Stephanie Dias threatening from this left side. Another good piece of defending. The foul goes against the Navy. Again, almost getting caught at the back. Navy able to come out of it. Good pressure being put on by Air Force. Referee brings play back for the foul committed on the Air Force player. Another foul this time against Air Force. Clear decision for the referee. Good ball to the left. On the edge of the box, Navy. Hounded by two. Pravina gets the ball. Here's Stephanie. They still have position. But the Air Force defense partially clears it away. Stephanie Dias in attack. But Air Force able to get back position and give it away. A bit of argy-bargy between the two players. 20 minutes gone. Mayafos leading 1-0 courtesy of a goal from Ekanayaka. I beg your pardon by Viranga, but an opportunity for Praveena missed. And another equally well missed attempt by Stephanie Das. Both Praveena Pereira and Stephanie Das. Praveena
missed.
And another equally two big opportunities missed by Praveena Pereira and Stephanie Das, both Sri Lanka players. Certainly should have put those away. Here's Das. It's away from a defender, but too much on that pass. Able to keep that ball in. Stephanie Das going behind it. Doesn't have the legs to get to it as the defense clears it away. A lot of dampness in the ground towards this near side. In and around the halfway line, as Praveena now has the ball hounded by two. Has to pass it back. Crunching tackle. Navy still has possession. Two against one. And another first time effort. Skied away by P.I. Madhushani. She could have taken a touch or two, composed herself before taking the shot, but she went for that first time effort, could only sky it away. Here's Navy in attack. Praveena. First touch was a bit too much on it. And she loses position. Here's Air Force on the other end. Defense comes across and puts that ball out for a throw-in. Navy's coach Isuru Pereira is not at all pleased with Praveena. Now that's two big opportunities missed by the Sri Lanka forward. All in all, Air Force have done well against this strong Navy side. Not many mistakes coming from Air Force. Just some good bit of play, creating a couple of opportunities by Navy. You can see the frustration in the play and in the faces of the Navy girls. Throw in for Air Force. Here's Purnima. Purnima with a long-range effort. Unfortunately for her, cannot find the target. Good desperate defending from Air Force. Mistake at the back, allowing Air Force to attack, but a poor pass. Gives a position back to our Navy, rather. And mind you, apart from the time that Air Force scored that goal in the second minute, they haven't been able to go into the attacking third of the Air Force half. Now here's Stephanie, but she's deemed offside. Again, the pressure put on by Air Force, forcing a few mistakes from Navy. Cross. Shani Majshika was able to clear it. His Das finds Praveena. She has an open player on the right and she finds her Gunu Adana, but Gunu Adana is offside once again. But it was a good bit of play from Navy. Pressing game of Air Force, forcing another mistake from Navy, and it'll be a throw-in for Air Force. Another foul, this time another free kick for Air Force. Less than 10 minutes plus added time to be played in the first half. Purnima to take this free kick. Good ball, an opportunity. Palmed away by the goalkeeper. Was Johan Veerasinghe took a deflection, but she was able to recover and palm that away out for a corner. The first corner of the game had nearly taken 38 minutes. Purnima Pereira to deliver this ball for Navy. A very poor one. Doesn't even get inside the box. Stephanie tries a long range effort and she finds the equalizer. An effort in hope rather than conviction, but Johan Veerasinghe made a hash out of it, and Navy finds the equalizer in the 39th minute. Fortunate one, and you can see the ball bouncing just in front of Johan Veerasinghe. An awkward one, but still the Sri Lanka goalkeeper should have definitely been able to save it. But Stephanie Das, the best player of this first half from either side, has found the equalizer for Navy. A deserved one, you could say, after her glaring miss from right in front of the goal halfway through the first half. Good ball once again down on the left. Defense comes across and clears it away. Be rather an interesting last 5+ added minutes in the first half. Can Navy find another? They've been dominating play. And a yellow card for Purnima Pereira now. Ravina running after it. Centre back clears it away. Is Purnima finds the Gunawadana. Gunawadana to Das. Trying to find Purnima with another cross. Stephanie, the ball intercepted. Yes, Purnima on the right. Comes back in. Cross blocked. Second one also blocked. It's a good opportunity for Air Force, but the first touch was way too heavy and the defense comes across. They get a goal kick. Ball intercepted. Effort from range. Fumble by the goalkeeper, but she was able to recover. We are into the final minute of play in the first half, and it looks like it's going to be 2 minutes of added time. Yes, indeed, it'll be 2 minutes of added time to end the first half. Maybe one last attack for Air Force to end the first half. Ball intercepted. Air Force in position. Purnima, it's the ball back. Pass is a poor one. The throw in. right in the middle of the field for Air Force. Referee blows for half time here at the Racecourse International Stadium to end the first half of the Defence Services football tournament, the women's match between Sri Lanka Navy and Sri Lanka Air Force. At half time, it's 1-1. Air Force took the lead inside the first 2 minutes from a long range effort. And it took until the 40th minute for Navy to find the equalizer from almost similar fashion through Stephanie Das. Quite a few opportunities for Navy, but they weren't able to capitalize on it as it ends 1-1 at halftime. That's the equalizer from Stephanie Das. And we'll be back in another 15 minutes time for the start of the second half.
ஒலிபரப்பு யாழ்ப்பாணத்திலிருந்து
மாத்திர கொட்டவில கம்பியசட் அவிலதி
சித்ததாச அட் மோரட்டுவ
இயகம மஹிந்த ராஜ்பக்ஷ கிரீடாங்க
கிழக்கு மாகாண
சுகததாச இண்டோ ஸ்டேடியம்
இஸ் தி ஃபாக்ஸ் ஹில் சூப்பர் கிராஸ்
திருநாகல சிரி அதுகால் புரவரே
பபரே.com அப்பிய அதவிலின் நூரெல்லிய பிரதேசே
ஃபைனல் ஷோ டவுன் கேன் இஸ் போஸ்ட் அப்
பொன்னருவ ஜாதிக சங்கிரணே சிட
Catch the excitement real time. Be up to date with it all. Let us capture your milestones. Get it sizzling hot off the turf. Hear the experts break it down. Dig deep into the nitty-gritties. Be inspired by their greatness. Relive all the scintillating action.
Season 1, Danuma. Season 2, Charita Velia. Season 3, Krida Viplava.
ඔලිබරපු යාල් පානතිල්ල
මාතර කොටවිල ගම්පියසට ඇවිල්ලා තියෙනවා
සිරිත දාස ඇට් මොරටුව
පියගම මහින්ද රාජපක්ෂ ක්‍රීඩාංගණය
කිලක්කු මහන සුගත දාස ඉන්ඩෝ ස්ටේඩියම්
is the fox hill supercross
Trunagala City Athugal Puravaraya
Papare.com අපි අද ඇවිල්ලා ඉන්නේ නෝරෙලිය ප්‍රදේශයේ
final showdown candy sports club
පර්ණරුව ජාතික සංක්‍රමණයේ සිට
catch the excitement real time be up to date with it all let us capture your milestones get it sizzling hot off the turf hear the experts break it down dig deep into the nitty-gritties be inspired by their greatness relive all the scintillating action
Season 1 Danuma Season 2 Charitavaliya Season 3 Krida Viplava
ඔලිබරපු යාල් පානතිල්ල
මාතර කොටවිල ගම්පියසට ඇවිල්ලා තියෙනවා
සිරිත දාස ඇට් මොරටුව
පියගම මහින්ද රාජපක්ෂ ක්‍රීඩාංගණය
කිලක්කු මහන සුගත දාස ඉන්ඩෝ ස්ටේඩියම්
is the fox hill supercross
Trunagala City Athugal Puravaraya
Papare.com අපි අද ඇවිල්ලා ඉන්නේ නෝරෙලිය ප්‍රදේශයේ
final showdown candy sports club
පර්ණරුව ජාතික සංක්‍රමණයේ සිට
Catch the excitement real time. Be up to date with it all. Let us capture your milestones. Get it sizzling hot off the turf. Hear the experts break it down. Dig deep into the nitty-gritties. Be inspired by their greatness. Relive all the scintillating action.
Season 1 Danuma Season 2 Charitavaliya Season 3 Krida Viplava
நேரடி ஒளிபரப்பு யாழ்ப்பாணத்திலிருந்து
மாத்திர கொட்டவில கம்பியசட் அவிலதி
சிபதாச அட் மோரட்டுவ
இயகம மஹிந்த ராஜ்பக்ஷ கிரீடாங்கன்
கிழக்கு மாகாணம்
சுகததாச இண்டோ ஸ்டேடியம்
இஸ் தி ஃபாக்ஸ் ஹில் சூப்பர் கிராஸ்
Trunagal City Athugal Puravare
Papare.com Appia Devilini Noorelia Pradeshe
Final Showdown Candy Sports Club
Pornaruwe Chathiyak Sankirane Sita
Catch the excitement real time Be up to date with it all Let us capture your milestones Get it sizzling hot off the turf. Hear the experts break it down. Dig deep into the nitty-gritties. Be inspired by their greatness. Relive all the scintillating action.
Season 1, Denuma. Season 2, Charitavaliya. Season 3, Krida Viplava.
நேரடி ஒளிபரப்பு யாழ்ப்பாணத்திலிருந்து
மாத்திர கொட்டவில கம்பியசட் அவிலதி
சிபதாச அட் மோரட்டுவ
இயகம மஹிந்த ராஜ்பக்ஷ கிரீடாங்கன்
கிழக்கு மாகாணம்
சுகததாச இண்டோ ஸ்டேடியம்
இஸ் தி ஃபாக்ஸ் ஹில் சூப்பர் கிராஸ்
Trunagal City Athugal Puravare
Papare.com Appia Devilini Noorelia Pradeshe
Final Showdown Candy Sports Club
Pornaruwe Chathiyak Sankirane Sita
Catch the excitement real time. Be up to date with it all. Let us capture your milestones. Get it sizzling hot off the turf. Hear the experts break it down. Dig deep into the nitty-gritties. Be inspired by their greatness. Relive all the scintillating action.
Season.
We are back live once again for the start of the second half. It'll be interesting to see how both teams approach the second half. Air Force took an early lead inside the first half, inside the first 2 minutes rather. Now here's Navy on the attack. Praveena puts in a cross. I'm having way too much on it. For Ratnayaka to get on the end of it. Free kick for Navy. Stephanie Dias will take this ball over the defense. Go after it, but Johanna Virasinghe is alert to it. She had options to her left. It was the Air Force vice captain Yuvarani It was a good opportunity for our force. Foul on Stephanie Dias. Navy gets a free kick. Very good ball. Here's Praveena inside the box. Tackled. Very good tackle. But here's Tushani Madhushika. Her cross fumbled. But able to recover by Veera Singhai. On the other end now, Air Force. More attacking than we saw in the first half. Ball punched away. Player down inside the box for Navy. Looks like it's Purnima Pereira. Corner for Air Force. Rather good one, but Navy able to clear. Tushani Madhushika will take this throw in for Navy. Here's Praveena. Taking too much time. Stephanie Dias on the left. Cross, but behind the attacking line, but still Praveena has the ball. Deflection and out for a corner. Ball fell kindly to Praveena. Didn't have the expected power and the direction behind it. Here's Stephanie to take this corner for Navy. Good delivery into the box, header. Just past the far post. But a very good delivery from Stephanie Das. Air Force with the ball. Tushani Majshika keeps the ball in for Navy. Yes, Air Force in the attack. And they find the second goal. Mistake at the back. And for the second time in the game, Air Force have taken the lead. The defense not doing a great job of clearing that ball, and it's Viranga once again. Two goals for her, and Navy leading, I beg your pardon, Air Force leading 2-1. Looks like Navy are readying a substitution. While Johanna Virasinghe is down in some sort of discomfort for Air Force. play back underway. Air Force on the attack. Pravina on the left, taking on the defender. Defense does well. Excellent bit of work. But Navy still has a throw in. Godewill again is miles offside for Navy. Well, this time the Air Force player down injured. Gunasekara looks okay to continue for Air Force. Player back underway. Good ball into the box. Pravina going after it. But it's Johanna Virasinghe who gets to the ball first. Madhushika. Crunching tackle by Gunasekara. Throw in for Navy. Effort from range goes well away from the goal, as we see another Navy player down injured. It looks like it's Tushani Madhushika suffering from cramps. We expected that with the heavy ground conditions. We saw that yesterday as well when the men's team played Air Force and Navy. That match ended with Navy winning 2-1. So once again, good pressure from Air Force. They get the ball and almost finds the third. Good goalkeeping from the Navy goalkeeper. But once again, it was disciplined pressure put on by Air Force, forcing that error. Stephanie on the left. Good defensive work by Air Force. Throw in for Navy. Now the Air Force player is down injured. Seems to be suffering from cramps as well. Very good work from Stephanie Dias. An opportunity, she shoots, saves, but the rebound effort goes just past the upright. Big opportunity once again for Navy. You can see Johanna Wirasinghe saved it well, palming it away, but onto the path of that onrushing Navy player who could only send that ball past that upright. Another 18 minutes plus added time to be played in this game. The injured player has played Stephanie Das onside, but she's unable to find her man. Das to take this corner. Ball to the edge of the box, not the best of deliveries from Das, but Tushan Majshika has the ball for Navy. Ball goes out, it'll be a throw-in for Air Force. The Navy have found the equalizer, and it's Stephanie Das once again. Second goal for Navy and the equalizer. Mistake at the back. Ravina Pereira with the cross. No one there at the far post. An easy header for Stephanie Das. Air Force making a substitution. It will be Shani Somaratna who will be replaced by jersey number 12. M. Disanayake. Still, Yohani Veerasinghe is down, injured for Air Force. Mm-hmm. hold up in play because Air Force needs to substitute their goalkeeper. Johan Veerasinghe will be replaced by MPL Prasadi. It will be another interesting and a nervy last 10 to 15 minutes for Prasadi. And for Air Force, they've twice taken the lead and twice allowed the equalizer. Stephanie Dias, I think she's offside. Yes, she is. To the last 8.5 minutes of play, but there will be quite a lot of added time added into the last 90 minutes. Praveena on the right, looking for options. Goes past one. Ball cleared out for corner. Another player down for Air Force with cramps. It's Stephanie Dias. Into the middle of the box. Number 21. That's Emen Pereira. Missed an opportunity. Air Force in position, attacking on the left. Navy clears it out for a throw in. Shot straight at the goalkeeper. The effort was from Vidyalani. Now on the other end is Navy. And Prasadi does well to get down to her right and makes the save. Stephanie Das in search of a hat trick, but was offside in looking for it. Good work, and it's Praveena Pereira who's running after the ball on the right. Gets pass one, pass two, she's fouled. You can see the ref replay, rather. The player cutting across Pereira. Here's Stephanie Das to take this free kick. Surprised that she didn't go straight at goal. She had the angle. We are into the last 20 seconds. And by the looks of it, it's going to be 7 minutes of added time. Yes, indeed. It's going to be 7 minutes of injury time to be played to end this game. Here's Navy on the attack. Praveena shoots straight at the Air Force defender. Shani Madhushika intercepts and clears that ball out for throw-in. We are in the 4th minute of added time. Around 3.5 minutes left in play. Here's Air Force through ball, an opportunity. Goalkeeper doing extremely well to cover that ball. Yes, Stephanie Dyes on the left. Chin across. Praveena all alone. And it's Prasadi who makes a brilliant save. Extremely good cross from Stephanie Dyes. And Prasadi made a save. Not with the hands, but with the face. But nonetheless, save is a save, and still 2-2 here at the Racecourse Stadium. Cross missing everyone, but Navy still has position. They made a couple of substitutions for the last few minutes, couple of minutes rather. And that ends the game. Very entertaining one. Sri Lanka Air Force 2, Sri Lanka Navy 2. Viranga scoring both the goals for Air Force. One in the second minute and the other in the second half. And both the goals for Navy were scored by Stephanie Dyes. Both players suffering, both the teams are suffering from cramps in the second half, but nonetheless, some good bit of play we've seen at the Racecourse International Stadium. But certainly it was Stephanie Dyes with a unrelenting play on the two goals, player of the game. This was the second goal for Air Force scored by Viranga. They had a couple of chances. But Navy 2 did play well. They dominated play for most of the game. And this was the equalizer, the cross by Praveena Pereira. Very good header from Stephanie Das. Left back for Navy did extremely well, scoring the two goals and some really good free kicks and corner deliveries as it ends 2-2 here at the Racecourse International Stadium in the Defence Services football tournament. The first match of the women's category, rather. That ends the coverage from Sri Lanka's number one sports hub, the Papare.com. We'll join you for another game later on. This is me, Navod Vijayvikrama, signing off for the Papare.com, sharing the passion.
Catch me howling at the moon.